Hey guys, shoot to 5000. I'm gonna do a video on the 782 because I haven't done one yet, and sure you guys want to see it. I actually did the John Deere before it, but I haven't done any videos on the John Deere at all. But I'll do another one after I'm done with this one. But I want to show you the 782 because that's the one I'm uploading videos of recently. This is Ingersoll. This one will be next. But yeah, let's show you the 782. Here's my 682, and it's my dad's 1000. But I'll show you this. I've got it set up with the snowblower that came with it when I bought it. Came with a mower deck and a an easy vac cart, tow behind cart with the little Kohler engine on it with the impeller and whatnot, but I gotta get that engine running. So yeah, let me show you this thing. I'll start it up. You heard it run before, but now it's all together. So let's see if it starts. It's been a couple days. Good protective flip flops. Yeah.
Bent, but not really that critical.
hydraulic lift is so nice. Can't wait to get some snow now. Hey guys, I don't know, tell me what you guys think. I think it looks really good. Pretty shiny, hubcaps are shiny. Snowblower works good. I took that all apart, pretty much everything all apart. I took out the auger here, took that right out. Took the chute off, took all the fuel drive all apart. Painted it all up, put it back together. My weight bracket. I got them two 60 pound weights over here. The suitcase weights. They're red. Can't really miss them. Them two. Them are going to be sticking on the back. And I got some chains. So put all that on there and this thing will be a nice little snow blowing machine. Also got my own custom parking service. Yeah. Let me know what you guys think.